Check out this Raspberry Pi CM4 carrier board from Jean-Francois Billadoux. First thing I see as I look around the schematics are ferrite beads on power rails, including on digital power rails that are powering logic levels. Big no on this, it's a recipe for EMC failure.
50% failure rate on the EMC.
Like, I'm seeing these on every single power rail. I tried loading your Gerbers into Camtastic, but it looks like you have a bunch of extra information in your Gerbers. Once I omit all the drills, I was able to get your Gerbers to render. One thing I'm seeing on these inner signal layers is the small clearance between these differential pairs and the coplanar ground. I recommend you increase that clearance. When looking through your Gerber exports, I didn't see a paste mask layer. Make sure to export that from your design files. I see that you have some thermal connections to various copper pores. I would actually recommend that you eliminate all of this big grounded copper pore that spans on the surface layers. That way, you aren't gonna need a lot of these thermals everywhere. Want to have your design reviewed on the channel? Come find me on LinkedIn and send me your design files or your production files.